Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on allowing untrusted shortcuts on your iPhone. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. To start, open up the Shortcuts app and run any shortcut. If you haven't run a shortcut first, you won't be able to turn on untrusted shortcuts. So make sure you run any shortcut first. Then open up the Settings app and scroll down to Shortcuts. It's quite far down the list. Open up Shortcuts and you will see the toggle to allow untrusted shortcuts. Turn the toggle on. Tap Allow on the pop-up. You will now have to enter your iPhone's passcode. You can turn the toggle off at any point if you no longer want to allow untrusted shortcuts. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iOS tips and tricks.